The question is, do you hold or do you sell? If you're a seller, if you need to sell your unit, you have to sell for the current market value. Values have dropped, so expect to sell your property at a price lower than what you bought it for. If you go down the path of selling, you have to have the property vacant, well presented, well marketed, and you need an agent that knows what they're doing and experience in selling units in a difficult time.